We've got a very special episode for you guys today. We're only going to be opening up the 78 plus gold rare player packs. Let's see how we get on.
Will you need foot coins?
Yes!
Well, then come to U7 Buy Store. Use my discount Fish for 5% off. The purchase link is in the description.
Make sure you check out the link down below, guys and girls. Pick up your cheap, fast and reliable coins using discount code FISH for 5% off. And for a special episode, we need a very special person. His name is James. How are you getting on, mate?
I am not that special, but I'm getting on very well. How are you, mate?
Don't put yourself down like that, buddy. Don't put yourself down like that. I think you're a special person.
But everyone's special, you know? It's one of those things like, everyone's special, therefore no one's special.
Okay, fair enough. Well, there you go. Guys and girls, we did another episode, or we did an episode rather, of Pack and Play over on James's channel. It was on Player of the Month, Benzema. Be sure to go check that out. It was goals galore, and it was a very difficult one. We used these packs again, and we were only allowed 12 of them, so you can imagine the teams that were built. Go check it out. Link in the description box down below, or you can click on his at in the title. Smash up a like, guys, if you're looking forward to this, and if you enjoy the style of these special episodes of Rock, Paper, Stat, where we only use a specific type of pack. 1,000 likes would be absolutely incredible. Don't forget to put in the comment section down below who's going to win and what do you think the scoreline is going to be. Check out U7 Buy Store for all of your footcoin needs. Linked in the description box down below as well. Discount code FISH to get the most money off of some very cheap coins this year. Incredibly cheap. Check them out. Go stock up if you haven't done so already. James, we've got a special episode here today. Not only are we using the 78 pluses, but we've also shifted up the lifelines for this episode and this episode alone. We've doubled down on two and we've removed one. So there's no bandit in this episode. However, we get two cuts and two masks. Of course, we only get one player per pack. So we thought the bandit might be a little bit ridiculous. So yeah, let us know if you like the fact that we're going to be switching up the rules and stuff like that, dependent on what packs we're opening. Let us know in the comment section down below. James, start us off with some rock, paper, scissors, shall we?
Yes.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Rock.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Paper.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Rock again.
I always thought this day would come. I didn't think it would come right now. Sadly, mate, you've beaten me. I feel like that's the first time in a while that you've beaten me at that as well, which is...
Well. Maybe I'll win this rock, paper, stat as well.
Perhaps you will. You ready?
I'm ready. I'm opening.
Go for it, buddy.
It's not a board. But do you have got good stats? Have you got good stats? Rock, paper, physical. 83.
Not a bad stat whatsoever.
Darun.
Not a bad stat whatsoever. For what, do you notice? Oh, hello. Hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. Are you kidding me right now, bro? Joel Matip's got 78 physical?
What a waste, man.
The guy is so tall, he's got different weather up there.
What a waste, man.
What an absolute joke. All right, fair enough. I'm obviously not going to cut that.
Darun is on fire.
Darun, the absolute man mountain.
Do you know what?
That he is.
Because we've doubled up, I'm going to blind you. Early blind.
You're going to go with an early blind? All right, I'm going to go with passing, mate. No, I'm not. I'll go defending. Always go defending, Oakley. Always go defending. I'm going defending.
I've
bottled it.
Oh, I'm doing all right.
I'm doing terrible. I should have stuck with passing. 83 I would have had. You absolute clown, Oakley. I've got 49.
80! Inform too many.
What was your passing out of curiosity?
79.
Yeah, why did I change your donut? Go on, have one right back at you, mate. Actually, no, don't. I'm not going to blindfold you yet.
For God's sake. All right, you haven't done it, right?
No, I haven't done it, no.
Okay.
I decided I'm just going to lay down an absolute onslaught of
next
lifelines on you.
Okay, no goalkeepers, so we'll move on to the next pack. Okay, I think I've got one.
Okay.
It's going to be rock, paper, pace. 86.
86 pace. By the way, guys, big discards here today. Very, very big discards. Oh, 75 minutes. 3-0. And it's probably the wrong time to be saying this, to be honest, seeing as the scoreline is not in my favour right now. But there will be our first icon on the line of FIFA 22. And I'm saying that now because I know that there'll be people at the end, if I win, they'll be like, you wouldn't have done it. But hey, listen, we're saying it now, okay? 3-0, mate.
3-0.
It's not great, is it?
Not for you, no.
No. It's good for you. Very bad for me. This could be nice, though. Please don't be a goalkeeper. Okay, we'd like to see... Oh, my gosh. We'd love to see it. Rock, paper... I'm going to go with dribbling 85.
Oh, it's 80. Do I cut this? I think that would be silly. No, you can have it, mate.
Thank you very much, sir. That is Chiesa. What would you have been to 91 pace, out of curiosity?
Yes.
You would have?
Yeah, 94 no pace I had.
Who did you have?
Ismaili Sarr.
Wow, bro, that is so lucky.
I did hear you whisper pace almost, but...
I was on the precipice. I couldn't have been closer to saying pace if I tried. Well, I could have done, obviously. I could have just said it, but you know what I mean.
I do know what you mean. That is not a good player that I've got right here.
That's what I like to hear. An awkward low. Everyone, good stats all round, but not great stats anywhere.
Rock, paper, stat, shooting. 80.
Could be enough. Could be enough. Will it be enough, though? That's the question. Come on, talk to me. It's another board. It's going to be Joel Bloody Matt. I can't believe it. I can't get away from this guy. 46.
Dubs.
Wow.
Dubs.
4-1 right now, man.
Ruby Diaz. What a stinker.
4-1. Okay, right. I need to seriously pull my socks up here now. Really need these socks pulled well and truly up. Come on, then. Let's see what you got for me. Please make it something good. A rollover point would be fantastic.
Oh, that would be dangerous.
Oh, actually, this is actually very good. Rock, paper, shot, 84.
84.
That's a very good one.
Who's that?
It's actually Bradley Manrolin.
Really? Well,
yeah.
This is not going to cut it. Do I cut 80? 84 is quite high. I think I'm just going to take the L on Martinez.
Yeah. Like, so that's 4-2 right now then, yeah?
It is 4-2, yeah. I think I've got a decent lead, so I'm not too fussed, but I don't think it's worth a cut.
No, I think that's a fair decision. I think it's a fair decision indeed, my friend. You've got to be tactical in this, James. Yeah. We've got a lot of lifelines to be used. None of us have touched our cuts yet, which is interesting.
True. I'm going to go rock, paper, stat, passing, 83.
See, this is the thing, is that when you've got a stat like that, it's difficult to warrant the cut because it seems it just seems pointless.
You got a Hail Mary.
Feels like you're just throwing it away. I'm getting quite a fair few boards here. That's a goalkeeper, though, so I will get to open up another one for free.
I haven't had a single board yet. Fuming.
It's 85 Schmeichel, which is pretty nice, especially with the SBCs that are available to us at the moment. I may have to build up some more of these 78 pluses here, to be honest with you, because we've used up quite a few already. No more goalkeepers would be nice. 83 passing still to beat. We've got another board. Please be somebody. Oh, it's a bloody Acerbi. No, it's your point, mate. That's 5-2 now.
Very nice.
So this is horrific for me. Absolutely horrific. Okay, right. So all the work in the world to be done, to be totally honest with you, mate. All the work to be done. I need to get lucky very quickly. I've had one of the worst runs at Rock Paper Stat, I think possibly since the conception of the series. I don't think I've won an episode. It's another goalie. Jeez Louise.
Yikes. What's the score currently? 5-2?
5-2, mate, yeah.
5-2. Okay. So I've still got some work to do. I've got one blind and both my cuts left.
Okay. Yes. Okay. I mean, it'd be nice if I could just stop packing goalies, to be totally honest with you.
Well, I haven't packed... Yeah, that's the thing. I haven't packed very many, like, actually good players. They've had decent stats, but...
Is this my call right now?
It is.
Yeah, okay. I'll go with Rock, Paper, Physical, 82 then.
Ooh, 82 is in the realms of beatability. I have got a board. English right-back Trippier does not.
Decision time, mate.
82. Let's live a little. I'm cutting.
You're gonna cut it. Okay, very I'm nice, cutting. Mate.
We've got to push the boundaries. That's not good. That's really not good. It's 80. Actually,
on,
it was awful. Caicedo, not terrible.
So is that 5? That's 5-3 then.
Not good enough. It is indeed, mate.
You can go ahead and take yourself a little blindfold then, buddy.
All right, I'm going to go with shooting.
Shooting for your boy. Yes. Let's see.
69.
Okay. Come on, that's beatable. This is our chance here now, Oakley. Don't let me down, please. 74.
Yikes.
74.
That is unfortunate.
Okay, all right. Let's go then. So this now, that's 5-4, bro.
It is. The gap has closed.
A little bit.
The gap has closed.
Come on, let's keep this up.
Okay, this is not bad, player.
Keep it up. Talk to me. Show me something good. Let me see those flares again. Nope, not this time. Tell you what, I'm packing the same players like over and over again. Rock, paper, physical, 82 again.
Nah, you can have that. I'm not interested in contesting that with Draxler, 66.
Five. Ooh, then, bro.
Oh, and the lead. Oh, another one.
Another one, yeah.
For dribbling.
Dribbling this time, okay.
Oh, it's a goalkeeper. All right.
Oh, dear.
Well, I've said dribbling anyway, so we'll move
on. Sure.
Dribbling. Come on. For the boys, give me a walkout. You won't. It's not. It's a board, though. German goalkeeper. Cool. Next pack.
Whoa, I've got such a borderline stat here. I think I only really win if you get defender.
Okay. Brazilian centre mid. 84 dribbling. Rafinha.
Yeah, that's all yours, very bro. Strong. That's so strong.
Very strong.
Right, I've got no blindfolds left. I do have two cuts, though.
Indeed. Well, I have one of each.
Yes, you do. All right, come on then. Let's keep it going. 6-0. We can still... There's still definite... I feel confident, even though obviously I'm behind. I'm trailing. I feel a lot less confident now. This is rotten. I'm going to have to try Rock, Paper, Pace, 83.
88.
Did you beat 80 dribbling?
Nope. 75. Osimhen, 88 pace, 75 dribbling.
Damn.
Let's go. That is.
You are in a good position here.
Good. That is good.
That it's is good for you with an icon good. On the line as well, it has to be said.
Very good. That's a board. Give me some good stats. I believe that it's going to be. Oh, actually, his dribbling is quite good as well, but I'm going to go rock, paper, shooting, 86.
Gosh, yeah, I might have to give you that point already. My goodness, man.
Krabarich has 86 defending. Oh no, 86 dribbling, sorry, and 86 shooting. Quite impressed.
Good card, actually, for guess who, Krabarich. Very good. Yeah, that's yours. 8-5, then, mate, the score now.
Oh,
I can see how this is going. Let's go ahead and slap out. Let's just hope for the best. I'm surprised you haven't called your mask in, to be totally honest.
I was going to, but I wasn't sure whether you'd opened it or not, so I just thought...
Okay, well, I haven't yet. I've just got a goalkeeper.
Oh, blind then.
I'll go for...
I'll blind you now then. Now that you've so kindly reminded me.
Yeah. I'm going to go with... we're actually going to go to the SBC section and make some of those packs. But then I'll probably go for passing me. Passing is what I've got to go for.
It is.
If I lose this, it's over. Pretty much. It should be good. 81 passing I have.
Oh, you're joking. I've got 80. Do I cut this? Oh, I think I'm going to cut it.
Do it for the boys.
I think I'm going to cut it. 80 is just so beatable. 81 is so beatable. Oh, this isn't a board, though. It's also a goalkeeper, so that's okay. We move.
You are, mate. This is...
We move.
Guys, go check out the video we did on James's channel because the amount of goalies we're packing right now is mental. it's ridiculous.
Oh, it's not a board. Oh, that's maybe good. Oh, Rodrigo, you stink. 75 passing.
8-6, I make the score right now, then, my friend.
Okay.
It's on you.
It is. We're still in good shape, but I would have just liked to take that down. I've not had a walkout yet, which is quite sad. Oh, good player, though. Very good player. Rock, paper, passing, 86. James Rodriguez
is the thorn that's constantly in my
beautiful,
in my side. 86. Again, I've got these cuts, but I just can't use them. Yeah, there's just no point.
86 is too high.
got another goalkeeper there, so I've preemptively given you the point. However, I will rip another one open just because, well, we got to.
That's the rules.
Them the rules.
Them's the rules.
Come on, show us something good, please.
Nah, don't.
In fact, I'll take a James Rodriguez, actually.
Oh, that would be saucy. That would
be very nice. Of course, I have not got that, so that is indeed, of course, your point. Nice. Not going to bother cutting it, which means it's now my final turn now then. Or potentially the final turn. See this? I'm talking like a loser, mate.
Negative.
It's not good. It's not negative good. Let's get the positivity up. Come on, we can still do this. We can still save our icon as well.
Nibble this.
Okay, we've got another board.
I juju magic on it. Never mind, I didn't. I'm joking. Cut that out.
That's okay. Not great, though. Rock, paper, physical, 81.
69.
My point.
I'm surprised.
Yeah, it's my point. Of course it is.
Yeah, I don't have any cuts. I'm surprised Isaac has got such poor physical.
He's quite tall as well, isn't he?
He's quite a big bloke, but he is quite young, so maybe he just needs to hit puberty or something. I don't know.
He's not that young.
All right. Boards. Ooh. Why are your stats so bad? Rock, paper, defending, 79.
79?
Yeah.
And you got a board?
Skaya.
Wow.
All of his stats are like beatable, but I think defending is the one which is just like, basically, if you get a defender, you have a chance, but if you don't get a defender,
okay, I'm going to have to use my cut here. One of my cuts, rather.
Whereas with the other ones, all the other stats are like, you could have a midfielder with good physical, a defender with good physical, striker with good physical, right? So I think defending is the most narrow window, but I mean, it's not good, and I'm aware of that.
Okay, well, here we go. This is my first cut being used, so I didn't beat it.
Good.
What will the second cut yield us?
Hold! Hold!
Wait, you said 79, did you?
I did.
Oh, I'm going to have to do another cut.
Hold! Come on, guy, you could do it.
I don't even know. I think I've got to make more packs. It's outrageous.
You can do it, Gaia. Mate, don't worry about it. Just concede defeat. Don't worry about it. Don't make any more.
We're doing this to the end. James, what could be our final pack? I'm going to let you pick it. Pick number one or two.
Two.
Number two. Let's go. 79 defending to beat.
Correct. Gaia, I believe in you.
Hold!
You can do
it. It's a board. It's English. It's a left wing.
Hold!
It's Jack Grealish.
Let's go!
Gosh,
Gaia,
darn
Gaia,
it.
Gaia.
79 defending. Big. I've been brought to my knees, potentially going to lose an icon over 79 defending. I will open up my final one of these, or final two actually of these packs here. And I'm going to have to go ahead and find an icon that we potentially are going to have to discard right now, mate.
We didn't get, I didn't get a walkout in any of those, did you?
I don't think I did either, to be totally honest.
I got a few boards here and there, but
I've opened up quite a few of these. I did pack a Sterling from them already, and I can't remember who the other person I got, but I haven't actually opened up that many. Right. But yeah, they're not terrible. They weren't great.
I opened up like five on my Road to Glory account. I got Goretzka, and I've just packed the ones to watch, but it's Cucurella, so.
Cucurella, that guy honestly is the bane of my life. Ooh, I got a very nice player there. I got Dembele. Let's see how much he's going for. He's still going for a fairly large amount, you know, 70,000 coins. So that's.
Oh, yeah, Dembele's great.
Bloody good. We take that. Take that all day long. Would have been fantastic for rock, paper, stat as well. But I think that's the rent. That's the end of it there. Right, so I need to get over, mate.
Discard.
Oh, is my game? No, my game is not completely frozen. I thought it was completely and utterly gone there for a second. Yes, indeed. It is, of course, discard time, bud. I'm not looking forward to it. I'm a little bit scared here, dude.
I don't get nervous, but I start to get shaky, you know what I mean?
I'm as ready as I'm going to be.
What else have you got in there? Out of
so I've got two players worth about 30k, then I've got Rui Costa who goes for 200k, but it's a discard, so it's about 150,000 coins worth of discard should you hit it.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch the target by his toe. Skills, let it go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Left centre back.
Sabitza, bro. Sabitza. So we've managed to get away with absolute Mother. So we'll take it. Let's go ahead and get a ones to watch in here. Was it just eeny, meeny, miny, moe you did it on?
Yeah, just did it on my hands.
Had him at right centre back. So that was...
One away indeed.
I've been blessed.
All of them are one away.
Exactly. So true. Okay, right. Let's go ahead and grab this guy. I guess, to be honest, I might as well slap him to a 78 plus again. Seeing as it's not Marie Costa who I discard. Just discard it, guys, just because... I mean, I guess I could have bought... Who's the other guy? Deco, I guess maybe I could have bought in there. But yeah, we'll go slap him in to a 78 plus. We have got Sabitzer in there. My lost streak on Rock Paper Stat continues. However, we did manage to get away from having the biggest discard today. We're very happy about that. So there you go. Sabitzer is a goner. Thank you very much for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed the episode. If you have, smash up the likes. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here. But for now, I've been Oakley. That's been James. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day. We'll chat to you soon. Bye-bye.